what is up, everybody? I went down Dolly Down doing $5 max bet and $250, and we got it on the max bet. Now we just need that 200x ball. Let's go, which would be $500. But we're not, right now we'd be happy with a $5 ball to keep us going. Awful fast, awful greedy. Save it. There we go, another mini. We got a mini party going on. Another five, keep us alive. If you guys have seen one of my videos in the past, another mini, I had a $500 ball drop, which is simply amazing. And if I remember, I'll post that link up here somewhere for you so you can catch it. All right, coming down to the nitty gritty here, and we saved it. We'd definitely take a mini because that's 50. All right, so we got four minis up there. Let's look at them. They're worth $10 a piece. That's 40 bucks just in minis. 503, 17 on the major. Somebody hit it recently, tonight, last night, or this morning, I should say. Save it. Hey, it worked. Come on now. Oh, that minor keeps flying by. I'm a true believer that I don't think we're going to get it. I got to try to stay positive that maybe, just maybe, it'll land in one of these last two spaces here, along with another one of his friends. We'd take another mini. Heck, we'd take a $5 ball. We'd take a 10. Now, we'd love to see it, but we have had people who have seen it and not gotten a grand, so it could just pop out of nowhere. It's not a guarantee. Speaking of that grand, like I said earlier, it's 12,000. I'm just going to lean back here in the chair. 12,253 three pennies. A lady won one for 18 grand on 50 cents. Hey, we'll take that win. And we'll do a back and spin at $5 because that's the next bet up. It's the same bet. Cha-ching. We started out with 200 and we're definitely in the profit territory now. Dun, 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 dun. Come on, back-to-back bonus, please. Two more flags. One more. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Back-to-back bonuses. That's what I'm talking about. And that's why I always bet up. In this case, it's the same max bet. Can we get some bonuses into bonuses? That is a big question of the day. We'll just, Mr. Fu Manchu, let me do it for you here. It is August something, I can't remember the day. 3 months of crazy work. Finally got to come to the casino. Got to do a live stream, hang out with you guys. Come on, we went red doors for days. Balls are wild. Oh, we got nothing. Re-trigger. A little something there. A little five-of-a-kind action. Some $3 line hits there. And a couple of five. Morning. It's always a big debate. Do you touch it? Do you let it count up? It's hard to say. It's okay. We're about there. How about right about now? Or not? Oh, that's right. There's 50 lines here. It takes a minute. Oh, beat the balls. Beat the balls. Oh, no. We'll take the five of kind king action. Nice little count up there. That means it's at least 10 times a bet. So that's going to be at least 50. At least that's my experience. I think coin shower is like anything over 20 or 10 times your bet. I know it might be like 30%, I don't know. Let's go. Over 10. What a line hit. Just got blocked by that ball. Oh, come on, ball me. Ball, ball. Oh, no. Come on. We need at least one bonus in the bonus. Last spin coming up, guys. Can we get the last spin bonus in the bonus or maybe a re-trigger? We'll take either one. Maybe we'll get a back-to-back-to-back bonus. Up to 120. Remember, we started with 200, so we're way in the profit territory. Guess it'd be a favor to smash that thumbs up for some early morning casino action. On Friday and Saturday night, it's so busy, so packed, so many people, so much fun, but I just don't seem to win like I do in the morning. What is your favorite time of the day or night to go to the casino? Let me know down in the comments. Okay, last spin bonus in the bonus. Wild's that. We needed some better symbols up front. We're going to speed that up here. A 105, 235, $5, back it up. Come on, back bonus. All right, doing $1.50 there. And I'm going to keep playing. I'll come back and get something else. What's up, buddy? My blue collar cloths. 200 in. I did four or five spins on the $2 denom, $10 bet. Just to see if I can get something lucky. Came down here. Second spin on a $2 denom, and we got the bonus. Come on. Red doors for days. Bonus into bonus. Balls would not do anything. We're one away. Oh, I just saw the blue ball fly by. Come on, no more. No more day spins here. Only wins. Wilds or balls would be amazing. We'll take some kings. We got two more spins, you guys. We want that bonus into bonus. That's what it's all about on this denom. Wilds would be good. Give us something there. All right, we've got 200 in, so we're back into profit territory again. No balls. $10 spin to back it up. Come on, back bonus. Wow, where are you at with your, where are your six friends at? Are your five friends? A couple of live spins here for you. The last one, you guys. I'm going to cut it out and keep playing unless we get something else. Oh, never mind. Bonus time. He didn't want the camera to go away. He likes it. He likes being on camera most of the time. All right, come on, let's get something good here. We saw the blue ball fly by earlier. We saw that $500 ball drop. We'll take 25. So we just saw that $1,250 ball fly by. Most of the time when you see it, it'll never show back up. If it does, it may not land. Oh, we're down that last spin. Already, that fast. Well, 50. That'd be amazing. Instant hand pay on just that one ball. The grand is $12,252.37. And we're adjusted, and we're going to try and save it right here. Nothing. Hey, we'll take that win. Now maybe we'll catch it on a $10 bet. All right, $85. We're still in the profit territory, you guys. Let that lose a little bit of count up, and let's do back-to-back bonus, please. $10 bet. Wow. Got more $5 spins here. Two more flags, two more balls. Oh, one away. And we'll do one more, you guys. I'm going to cut it out and keep playing unless we get something good here. Just yet. Oh, a $10 bet. You know what? Let's go here and try two of these then. And last one. Place down the 200, our original amount, and I'm going to cut it out and come back so we can get something else. Oh, one away. The last two spins coming up. All right, you guys, thanks for watching Blue Collar Slots playing at Ameristar Kansas City. Oh, no. It's enough for one more. Make it worth it. All right, you guys, thanks for watching.